I remember waking up to like to people arguing. Now I'm waking up to trains.
Before I get ready to go to the Distinguished Gentleman of Spoken Word, I always check to make sure that it's like safe to be going first.
Miss Honey had gave him an opportunity that we didn't really see the opportunity in him. She said, y'all gotta let this boy do his thing, you know, allow my father to let him be a teenager. She said, y'all can't keep calling this little boy. Give him to me. I'll take care of him.
I enjoy it pretty well because we get to meet lots of new people, and we get to see all types of events.
My teachers would say stuff like, you're not gonna make it, or you can't do it. It really left a laceration on my heart, but it left an impact on my life too. It left an impact because it made me wanna leave a mark on the world. It made me wanna leave an impact on the ones who thought that I was never gonna be anything in life.